Welcome to Knowage How to Video Tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to correctly install software on a Windows machine. Let's start from Knowage website. On the home page, click on the button Download Knowage. Now you are on the download page. This page supports you during the whole Knowage installation process. Please, refer to this page and the attached documents for any issue during the installation. The first step is to verify you have at least 3 GB of RAM available, and 2 GB of free space on your file system. If you meet these requirements, you can start downloading the JDK. As you can see, different versions are available. Pay attention to choose the one required by your operating system. Follow the installation process. Don't forget to copy the path of the folder where the JDK is installed. Okay. Now JDK is installed, but system variables need to be configured. To set them, go to your Advanced System setting and then choose the tab Environment Variables. Please, follow the next step carefully. Most of Knowage installations attempts failed because of an incorrect setting of the environment variables. So, create a new environment variable named Java Home. In the variable value field, copy the path of the Java Home installed. Then, click on the path variable. In the variable value, paste the same words now displayed on your screen. Be careful. Paste these words at the beginning of the variable value already displayed. Don't replace it. Okay, now you can start the real Knowage installation, always from Knowage website. Now execute the file and follow the guided process. Accept the license agreement and choose where Knowage software will be installed on your machine. The process could require some minutes, and at the end Knowage will start automatically. Let Tomcat run until it displays the server startup message. Well, Knowage is now working. Open the browser and copy the URL you see on the screen to access to Knowage. The predefined username is DemoAdmin and the password is DemoAdmin. Congratulations! You successfully installed Knowage and you're ready to perform your analysis. Watch other Knowage videos to learn how to perform your analysis.